Hi friends, we are going to see 3-variable Kmap. Here is the problem: f of a, comma b, comma c is equal to summation m of 1, 2, 3, 5 and 7. We know the formula is 2 power n is equal to make the cells, n value is 3 variables. So 2 power 3 will become as 8. We are going to make 8 cells. Here the given clearly 3 variable as A, B, C. We know the basic thing 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. The equivalent decimal value was 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7 and 6. You are going to make these cells as 1, 1, 2, 3, 5 and 7. Now we are going to make the grouping. We know the formula is, it is a rule as, we have to see 8 neighboring ones. Otherwise, 4 neighboring ones. Even though it is not possible, then go for 2 ones. Finally, if you don't have any ones, we are going to make single one as one grouping. Now check whether we are having neighboring one as 8 values or not. So we don't have 8 ones. So it won't come. Next we have to check either 4 ones are possibly neighboring ones. Yes, we have 4 possibility ones as one group. So I am going to make these 4 ones as one group. I am going to take this as group 1. If you see, we are having only one. So you have to make this one with your neighboring one to form these values, either 8 or 4 or 2. So we don't have 8 ones, it is not possible even though if you combine with the neighboring ones. And also 4 is also not possible to combine with the neighboring ones. The only option is we can make this as 2 values. Take this as group 2. Now we are going to write f value as addition of your group 1 and group 2. Now we will check how we are going to write the group 1 value. Group 1 value here. This is the group 1. So this side will come, right? This is the group 1. Here also you will get these two lines. That is 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. Isn't it? So according to our shortcut, this 0 and 1 will get cancelled. For here, this you have to check the position. Is the first bit position? This is the second bit. If it is common, you should take the value as it is. If it is a 0, 1 means alternative means, immediately you cancel this one. This carries the value as b bar. We already know b bar plus b value will become a 0. So sorry, 1, right? This value is constant value. If it is 1 means a c. Here the common value 0 means c bar. Now we got the value as only 1. So value is c. Next to group 2. For group 2, we have this value and these two common values. So you don't have any other to cancel this. So A bar will come as it is. But here we have these two positions. The first position is constant value. You'll never cancel it. But the second position is here the value is 1, here the value is 0. So according to C plus C bar is equal to 1, we can cancel this. So the constant value is 1. This one represents B. So we can write F value as C plus A bar B. That is G1 plus G2. This is the answer for this problem.